What up guys, welcome to the channel once again. In today's video we're going to learn how to set up Digistore24 Payout with Payoneer bank account. That's your US bank account or your UK bank account. And if you are new here, there's online business app, and on this platform you're only interested in making money online. So if you're also interested in making money online, then kindly subscribe to this channel. All right, so without wasting my time, let's just jump into it. So the first thing you like to do is to launch your log into your Digistore account. You can actually do this on either your laptop or on your mobile phone. With a mobile phone, you just have to launch your browser and then type in www.digistore.com, or you can equally search for that on Google. Since you already have an account, you just hit login. If you don't have an account, you click on register, and I have a video showing you how to create an account on Digistore. So enter your details, your email address and password. Okay, so first thing to do here is to click on set up your payout account. If you don't see yours here, you can go to account and then you select payout account. You leave all this side, come to payment method, then you select international bank transfer. So you log into your Payoneer account. If you don't have a Payoneer account, I have a video showing you how to create one. Now I'll leave the link below so you can watch it and create one. After hitting on three dots, you click here to view your bank details. So these are the details we're going to copy. These are the details we're going to use to fill our Digistore account. So first thing required is your account number. Let's go back and copy that here. Okay, account number, so you click here to copy. You take it back and hit Ctrl V. Next is the sort code. You click here to copy. Then you paste. The payout. Our currency, since it's a GBP account, we have to change it to GBP. That's UK account. That's UK currency, sorry. Alright, GBP. Next thing to do is to enter the name of the bank. We go back and copy it here. Name of bank, which is Barclays. The next thing to enter is the street. Yeah, the street. And as you can see, we don't have the street here, so we just Google that. We Google search that. And then Barclays head office in UK. Okay, we have them here, so we'll just copy and paste. Okay, so the street, search hopefully city, London, zip code, state, country being UK, United Kingdom. All right, then we click on save. Okay, so we are now done. As you can see, your changes have been saved successfully. So it's as simple as that. That's just how to set up your payout account with Payoneer. If you want to learn more about Digistore, how to make money with Digistore, I have videos on that. Kindly subscribe to the channel and you go and get more videos on how to make money with your Digistore account. See you again in the next video. Peace.